Hello friends, today's topic is crown lengthening procedure. Crown means the part that is visible in the mouth is called the crown. You can make out over here. From here to here is the crown part and this is the root part, okay? Sometime we are in need to require sufficient length from here to here, okay, to accept the crown. During the crown lengthening procedure, the gum and the bone tissue needs to be reshaped to expose the more natural tooth. This can be applied to a single tooth or a multiple teeth. This can be done to one tooth, to even your gum line, or to several teeth to expose a natural broad smile. You can make out over here. See the height of the crown. Okay. The RC treated tooth. And see here after the crown lengthening procedure. This part from here to here, from here to here is called the crown. Okay. So we are going to lengthen the crown. See the height from here to here. This tooth we lengthening from here to here. We lengthening to accept the crown over it. In the second picture, you can see before. See here there is a bulgy gums. You can make out. And here you can see how beautiful smile it is. It is a makeover. See after and before. Now we are taking in a crown lengthening procedure in question answer session. Question number 1. Crown lengthening worth it? If you have always been bothered by a smile that shows too much gum, crown lengthening may be worth the cost and short-term discomfort. Question number 2. Does crown lengthening require stitches? Once the procedure is complete, your gum will be stitched. Complete healing from a crown lengthening procedure, which means that the tooth is ready to handle the prosthesis. It takes maximum 3 months. Question number 3. How long does it take to recover from the crown lengthening procedure? Recovery time for this procedure is approximately 3 months. However, you will be able to resume normal function as your gum heal. You only need to avoid strenuous activity for the first.
This is the case done in our clinic, dental care clinic. Okay. You can view here. After the root canal treatment, patient has not enough length to accept the crowns prosthesis. So we did the surgery, that is called crown lengthening surgery. This surgery done by periodontist Dr. Krutika Thakur. You can see in the picture, she is there, she is standing over there with the patient.
So friends, nothing to be scared if your dentist say about the crown lengthening procedure. It is a minor surgery, okay? It won't hurt you much. So be ready for the surgery if your dentist say. Go accordingly. This is what today's topic. Stay fit, stay healthy, take care of your teeth. Teeth is utmost important. See you soon with the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.